Where do we move from here? What would you like to see, and what would make your role easier in terms of how do we progress, and how do we get rid of some of the frustrations, and how do we move and sort of pull the jigsaw puzzles together in terms of making this perhaps easier for all of us?
Having lots of discussions, getting angry, disagreeing, having some types of cathartic experiences, finding other ways of telling, trying to challenge ourselves and all of our stereotypes about each other.
I believe in having more open dialogues between the Emiratis and expat community here.
Just simply from the point of view of the national, I'd just like to look around the newsroom and see more Emiratis working there and coming through the door. I think that will happen, but it's not going to happen overnight. It's probably not going to happen in the next 2, 3, or 5 years. But if in 10 years' time that's happening, then we're really moving forward.
From my side, I think there are two points. One would be education, you know, finding ways that from a young age in our schools, both public and private, we increase the dialogue between the kids. And two would probably be personal involvement and personal interactions. You know, no matter how bad someone would read something about the Emirates, if they had good experiences with Emiratis, they're never going to change their mind about it.
I want to end it with a question. I mean, why do we keep on having the need to ask, we need more Emiratis, we need more Emiratis? It's that need, it's a positive, but there's also, I think, something behind it that might be negative. What is that? Or the way we're doing it, there's some kind of issue there, and I just want to leave that open-ended, because I'm really not sure.